Hey guys, so me and Chris just pulled into the parking garage. I wanted to show you guys the lip combo for the night.
Wait, I'm gonna stop this video right here to intervene. So basically, in this video, me and Chris went to Atlantic City for the night. I recorded an intro to this video, but I accidentally deleted it. So I just wanted to kind of explain what we were doing in the video. In the clip that you're about to see, we had just pulled into our hotel. Yeah, enjoy.
So we have a lot of bags, so we're gonna spend a hot minute in the car trying to like make and combine our bags. Then me and Chris are going to check into the hotel, so I will see you there. Okay guys, so me and Chris have just kind of been chilling in the hotel room, just vibing out, you know. We got a whole bunch of snacks earlier, and on the drive here we got Chick-fil-A. But right now, me and Chris decided that we want to get food. Yeah. So me and Chris are gonna wait like a little bit before we get the food because the place closes at 11 and it's 9:30 right now, and we just wanna wait like an extra 5 minutes just to like vibe. So yeah, we'll see you guys when we have food. The hotel room, and so we're gonna party a little bit. By partying, I mean dance to music and drink juice and like water and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm gonna try to record as much as I can, and hopefully this vlog will be entertaining and random and funny. Chris is 22 years old, so he is allowed to touch that bottle right there. That's his bottle, not mine. I've been drinking Diet Coke. Just chilling, eating some hot fries. Boo, Chris.
What?
Are you good? Chris is, as you can tell, having a really good night. I got family down in Texas, up in Michigan. So when I pull up, do a show, it's significant. Put it on ice right now, and tell me what you like, right? Like. He was eating my hot fries, and now he's acting weird. What are you doing, Christian? Hey guys, so it is the next morning. Well, it's pretty much the afternoon. Me and Chris just kind of put all of our stuff away and we cleaned up the room a little bit. This is our view. I wanted to show it to you yesterday, but it was really dark, but look how cool. It sucks that it's a shitty day outside, but we still have a cool view. This is my outfit for today. So this skirt is from Shein. It looks like it's on backwards, but it's actually not. And then this top is from Zaful, I'm pretty sure. And then I just have the same bralette that I did on yesterday. Last night after the burger place that we ate at, we went to this like little bakery thingy and we bought two cannolis. Chris already ate his last night. But I didn't eat mine yet, and I'm really excited. Also, this is the makeup that I'm rocking today. It's leftover makeup from last night with mascara. Why are you staring at me? Say hello to the vlog.
Hey, vlog.
So obviously it's later in the day and I'm with my friends now. We're trying to light a fire. Oh shit.
Oh yeah.
We're looking for sticks. Hold on, wait, let me find my fucking stick first. Ooh, that's not a motherfucking stick. But is this a stick? What the fuck?
You're telling me if a dog never shit? Never knew.
No, I have to find a stick over here. Or wait, what if I just break part of this plant?
Careful.
Why?
The water's gonna fucking get you.
Guys.
Nick, can you break me a stick from the plant? Why?
No. What?
Nope.
Peeling off all the outside. It's gonna be a smooth ass stick.
Look at that.
Hey guys, I'm back again because not only did I delete the intro to this video, but I never filmed an outro. Are you guys even surprised though? So this is me filming my outro now. I hope you guys like this video, even though it's kind of different from like my regular vlogs. Let me know what you think by commenting and giving this video a nice thumbs up. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye. Thank you.